It was the 11th annual East Grand Forks Vintage Snowmobile Show outside the Blue Moose on Saturday. Sleds up to the year 2000 were able to register for awards and prizes, with all proceeds from the show going to Relay for Life. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for TheExponent.news.